In Cray 5, you're charged with flipping all of the switches scattered throughout the sprawling interior of a spaceship. To access each switch, you need to avoid patrolling droids, magnets, and electrified walls. And almost everything about this game is bad. Firstly, you can turn left and right, and you can thrust in either direction. You can destroy droids by hitting them with a gunshot. However, as soon as you leave a room and come back in again, all the droids come back to life. Secondly, to make any kind of progress at all, you need to collect keys and open doors with them. As you can only carry a single key at a time, and because you always seem to be stuck in such a small area, you end up having to go back and forth over the same screens over and over again. Thirdly, you need pixel-perfect positioning to squeeze through many areas. Get it wrong, and you don't just start losing energy, but rather you're kind of sucked into whatever you've encountered and have to struggle to get free of it. All three elements combine to make Cray 5 very tedious to play.